Want to drain your bank account just to ship off your holiday gifts, right? So new this morning, consumer investigator Kristen Byrne compares three major carriers to help you find the cheapest rate.
Gift buying you budget for, but what about what you spend to send your present?
I don't take the time to really look into pricing.
What's more important to you, that it gets there faster or if it's the cheapest route?
That it gets there faster.
We wanted to see for ourselves if the savings were significant.
We've got three shipping envelopes and we've got three packages of candy canes, all the same weight and all the same envelopes. So we are going to place one in each envelope and see how much it costs to ship if we do it USPS, if we do it FedEx, and if we do it UPS.
The cheapest rate depends on the weight of the item and where you're sending it. In our experiment, the candy canes weighed less than a pound, and we shipped them to my mom in South Florida.
I don't know how my mom's going to feel about getting three packages of candy canes, but she'll deal with it.
First off, FedEx for a delivery time of three business days. The price, $10.92. Over at UPS, for a four-day delivery, it cost $11.63. Finally, over at the United States Postal Service, a three-day delivery cost $4.57. So USPS was the cheapest. Experts say if your package weighs less than 2 pounds, go with the Postal Service. If it's heavier than that, UPS and FedEx are a better bet. I'm consumer investigator Kristen Byrne.